Epic playthrough and testing of our Just For You Legacy Edition pack for the amazing, oh, we've got a bit of echo going on there. Let me just turn that off there. There we go, that's better. Our amazing Just For You Legacy pack, which I have just finished adapting and reconstructing literally from scratch for the amazing Lowrey Prestige. And very excited to be playing for it. And as I say, I'm testing for all the registrations today, and I thought it'd be fun to record it all so you can watch the little process that we go through. And actually, funnily enough, while I was just playing those registrations, there was a change that I wanted to make. I felt that the strings came up a bit too loud there on that bit. So I'm going to turn them down a little bit. There we go. Again, a bit loud there. I love that little bit in the middle with the strings. With the bells on there. Good fun. Anyway, so that's the music to watch goes by, track 9 on this pack. So once we've made those little alterations there, let's save that. As we say, this is the master stick in here. This is the one that I've created all of these ones on. So I don't want to lose it. So let's save it again. Music to watch goes by, overwrite, yes. Don't normally want to say overwrite, but we are. There we go. Brilliant. So next online. Well, I'm not going to play all the way through this one because it's a bit of a long one, but I will give you a bit of taster of it. This is the Elvis Presley medley. This is a cool one. And this one, actually, I may probably not play through the whole thing because it's a very long medley. And it's one of the special ones, actually, because all the other In Concert series, these registrations have been done for individual songs. This is for a medley. And so if you want to know how to play the medley for all of these pieces, there are videos on our main YouTube channel that you can watch where I sit in and spend half an hour chatting through where the changes come and where all the arrangements are. And this particular Elvis Presley medley is quite a cool one because you get 30 registrations. So rather than just a few, this is a 30 registration setup to go through a whole selection of Elvis Presley songs. But of course, if you don't want to play the whole medley, you can just pick out the songs that you know to play. But this particular number, this medley, was one that I created again for, I did so much stuff for when I used to go to America, I miss it. I still love going over there. And this particular introduction, I love this introduction, this opening fanfare. Buying the pack just for that sound. Isn't that a fantastic fanfare type sound? You could play all your big... That's just A1. But then the medley moves on and we do some bit of the old teddy bear. Let him be. That's great. I love my singers down there. Then we've got middle eight. So if I'm playing this in full show-off mode, I wouldn't be using the automatics, I'd be using doing my own bass line. I used to do a nice little two-footed bass line with this one, just sort of go. Which is very clunky. We should get pedal cam. So we start off with the medley with the big fanfare, we go into the teddy bear, and then we have our Aren't You Lonesome Tonight. And then Wooden Heart. And then we have Return to Sender, and this is a great one because the Return to Sender has this one great baritone sax name. And we've got our singers in the accompaniment. Hear them in there? And then singers up here. And you get the idea of that. and then the B2, we have this big noisy. And I love this style. This is the one of the Latin styles, and great introduction. You can play along with it if you want. Tito's Big Band. Of course. or something like that. Who's this line? Great shaky trumpet. That great sound, nice and big, and then we have this wonderful slow portamento trumpet. And this great ending. And then we go into something a bit quieter, so we have a bit of Always On My Mind. So this nice piano down here. And I spent a long time actually when I was doing this melody trying to think what would be a really expressive sound to use on what is a very emotional sound, song. And whenever I get stuck for which voice to choose, I always go back to the organ sound. So I love this arrangement with the organ sound. And of course, we're going to do our clever thing with the tremolo that I talk about a lot, with the winding up and the slowing down to actually express the emotion in the sound of the organ. So let's just turn the microphone down. We'll play a bit Always On My Mind. So if you don't know what to do on a solo on this, just wiggle your fingers at the top go. There we go. So that's our Elvis Presley melody that we have on here. Fantastic. And that all works fine. So we're happy with all those registrations. We're doing well. We're cooking with gas. We're getting through with Elvis Presley. Oh, we've got Sweet Larry, Drawbar Faves, Classic Country, Perfect Piano, and Smooth Swing. Let's just whiz on. Let's do our Sweet Larry. These are nice. These registrations, we wanted to put some extra stuff on the pack on top of all what we call the in-concert ones, which we've explained are all about playing these particular songs and arrangements and so forth. These are just nice registrations for you to use. And Tom put together a nice selection of Lowrey basic organ sounds. We call them Sweet Lowrey. And they are just lovely, just to play with this lovely sound. And the flute board that's in the Prestige just has this lovely depth and warmth to it. Yeah, it's just nice playing with the flute sound, isn't it? And Tom's done some nice combination. We're just bringing a little bit of string in with them as well. Nice. So that's our Sweet Lowrey. They all seem to be very, very happy. Next up, Tom did a selection of drawbar sounds that he called very, very, very understandably drawbar faves. And these are nice jazzy type ones, essentially. So let's play a little bit of jazz quickly just to test these out. Thank you. Yeah, they're nice and jazzy, aren't they? It's good fun playing all that kind of stuff. You're doing. Or if you're a bit slower, you're going good sounds there. So that's our drawbar faves. What are we on to next? We're back to me with classic country. Yeah, always like a nice bit of country music. Today, I think the country we've chosen on here is Sweden. I know. Now we mean country and western, not the countries. And we've got some nice country swing. Second country bop there. Oh, line dance organ, bit of line dancing, yeah. I don't actually know any line dancing music apart from Achy Breaky Heart. Carpet country. I'm guessing that's the Carpenters. Yeah. Lyman organ. Oh, yeah. We're playing this other day with Tom. And then ghost guitar. Little mistake on there, we've got ghost guitar one and ghost guitar one again. So let's just edit that. You see, this is why we go for these packs, to spot all these little mistakes. Ghost guitar number two. Excellent. Country one's done. Let's save those. Yeah, there we're there. Perfect piano is next. That's a bit ambitious, isn't it? It's the perfect piano. Well, it's the perfect piano for your prestige, absolutely. So let's load the piano sounds in. I love my piano sounds. And incidentally, all these registrations, we all use the zero button as well. So I think on the perfect piano, we use the zero preset just to give us piano sounds. Oh, we'll give us that. Over the whole keyboards, that's something that people do ask for. So you can have a piano down there and a piano up here. Let's try some of these nice pianos. I like piano. Just having a piano sound on, but we could, obviously, if we were going to play normally, we'd have our chords down here, some nice strings, and a nice solo piano. Thank you. tell you what, while we're here, let's just make a slight alteration. We just used a virtuoso there, and obviously it's got the harp sound on. But we can set the virtuoso to actually use the sound from the upper keyboard. That could be quite nice. There's our piano. So we can be playing our piano up here. Yeah, let's put that in there. So we've got the virtuoso on the piano there. That'd be nice. And then the rest of these registrations are kind of developing the piano, adding things to it. We've got a nice deep piano. Sustaining piano. Piano with strings. Piano with deep strings. I wrote a poem the other day. It goes like this. It says, dig, 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 dig. 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 It's brilliant, isn't it? If you don't get it, don't worry, because it's very, very deep. Sorry, couldn't resist that one. So piano with deep strings. Acoustic electric piano. Nice jazz piano. Basically, you hear my shoes clattering so much when I'm doing that. Let's just turn the microphone down a bit. It's a good one. Honky-tonk. Yeah, another one. Oh, I was going to do a little run there. There, yeah, that's definitely not rehearsed. So there's our piano section there. And finally, to wrap us off, we have our smooth swing. There we go. Can't go wrong with smooth swing. This is one of my favourite categories. I love doing smooth swing registrations. So we've got another 10 lovely laid-back registrations. So let's turn the microphone down again and I'll stop waffling and we'll just play something nice with these smooth swings. Thank you. that's the whole pack. So I'm very happy with all those registrations. I've done all my little alterations. So now on this very stick here, we have the one and only copy in the whole world at this present moment in time of the finished pack. So I'm going to be very, very careful with the stick. I'm not going to leave it in the organ as I normally do. And I'm going to carry it in my hand and go and put it in the computer and make a backup of it straight away. And that means that we now have a new software pack available for the Prestige. Hey. Woo! Thank you very much, thank you very much. Which is the Just For You Legacy Edition. So I hope you've enjoyed this little little video. It's not been this one, actually. I've gone on for far too long. In fact, I think I'm going to have to upload it in two parts. I hope you've enjoyed this little bit of insight into experimenting and just doing the final adjustments to a pack. And hope you've enjoyed the music and the lovely sounds and this gorgeous organ. Anybody's lucky enough to have a Prestige, this Just For You pack will really enhance it. I think it makes get some fantastic sounds out of the organ. And certainly I have amazing memories of the Prestige. I think it's just such an incredible organ. And when it first came out, it really blew me away, and I'm still in love with this organ now. We've done lots and lots of concerts together, lots and lots of playing, and it's a fantastic instrument. So thank you for watching, thanks for your company, and I'll see you again soon. Thank you, bye-bye.